users, abusers, and stereotypes. Dear hip-hop, what is the state of your condition? Niggas be dishing fiction, making my decision a mission to rid them from the planet, cause my tracks hacks the whackness. Raps, they flap is drier than habitats of a cactus. Fact is, I'm raw skilled, cause God filled me with the spunk to be so fat. Rappers need an elevator to keep up with me. My objective's to be selective with my projections, to carry up beyond the barriers of new dimensions. So help me slit the slack, rolls, who act flows, the pack blows, to crack foes, sweeping your reach from plateaus. With senseless scripts, the lips is paraplegic, while the level of my lyrics leave the legion with lesions. From when you gave me birth, I remain true to your rule. Your phonies try to hold me back like teachers did to them in school. My promise to punish poetic plagues won't end, cause ever since I was 10, you've been my best fucking friend. Dear hip-hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic, to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Dear hip-hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic, to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Now, brethren, I comprehend your frustration, affiliation, your evaluation from those outside your nation, lack education. Corrupt critics voice views with no validity, claiming you're the blame for violence within vicinities. And promotion to penetrate privates, how they depict us, so they deface our albums, advising parents with stickers, hoping that our shit will die out. They remind me of niggas in French class, not knowing what the fuck they talking about. Our expressions exemplify reality through artistic talents found in all municipalities. Cause hip-hop, you're growing like dicks during porno flicks. Yet pricks be on my back like slaps when I used to get licks. Man, even pops gives me no props, not understanding why me and you were branded to be lifelong companions. No power possible could prevent me to proceed to profess rhymes of death like a Muslim does a creed. Dear hip-hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic, to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Dear hip-hop, I love you till I die. To taste the grace of your embrace, I will try. My mission is to utilize my skills on the mic, to rid you of the losers, abusers, and stereotypes. Now bro, I know who hurts you most besides those who are ignorant and not articulate. It's niggas who figure shit lingers when they travel down gravel roads of trend interpretation. These imitations cause no fascination but contemplation of how they came to commercial composure. Probably writing rhymes upside down on a crucifix, the way they crossing over. Unworthy benefit, reapers sporting sneakers and beepers. Will I be catching bags under my sights from sleepless nights, writing for life, cause I refuse to feel the effects of being no my material memorabilia. No matter how they bring you down, I'll stand your ground anyway. Cause H-I-P-H-O-P is in D-A-N's DNA. But tracks ask niggas like questions, I've mastered all styles to make rappers look wacker than me playing basketball. Sorry for those who represent what you resent, like O.J. Simpson, I'm absolutely 100% hip-hop. Yours truly.